Go.
Sweet life, it's the only life I know. Sweet life.
your hands together, y'all. Thank you. we need help. Come on now. Show us. Are you with me? Are you with me, Chickie Wah Wah? right, that's gonna do it for us. You guys are fabulous. All right, Peanut Gallery. All right. Well, Weltenfelder. Cheapers, that song was called River Rat. What record was that on? Free as the Wind, that's right. Anybody know who the Crusaders are here? That's great. It took me a long time to get into Crusaders, you know, just, we know the basic hits, but, they started, more swinging and more, kind of commercial, and then they got really funky, and then they got commercial again. It just has so many different periods, and it's a great catalog, so thank you for joining us. Let's do something else. Let's do I Felt the Love. How about that? The Crusaders, you mean Wilton. Wilton Felder. The whole Crusaders were on I Want You Back. That, thank you for the tip. Nigel knows a lot of things. Teach a man to fish, he says. Doff. All right. One. How do you count it off? It's really nervous when you look at the song list, but you kind of forget how it goes. And just you look at the band, you're like, you count it off. Nigel Hall with it. Let's go, baby. Thank you. a fabulous band we have here today, folks. Thumbs up for the cat. Oh man, I love you, brother. So many great musicians in the audience. Does it make you nervous or nothing? I mean, I don't really get nervous. You know, shit. I'm sitting backstage, you know, most people get nervous. I'm just sitting there like, well, this will probably go well. No, it's Dave Chappelle thing, sorry, I didn't say that. We did rehearse. No, we didn't. We didn't rehearse. We got a lot more songs to get through, so I'm going to not talk any stuff. What next? We're going to do a song. What's that record? Images? Late. It's a later one. Yeah, Bayou Bottoms. It's almost smooth. It's right on the cusp of smooth, you understand? Gonna talk. The bridge is a little smooth. Yep. I love this tune. I said, why? Yeah, can we start a little piano? Start a little piano. We'll be right back. We are having the time of our lives up here. We are alive. I get weird on the mic. I ain't even drunk. Yes, in defense. I come bearing gifts for my band. Excuse me. Celebrating your 2016, nice verdicchio from the state. What do you want to do next? Want to just take a, let's just like chill it out a little bit. There's so many special guests, I don't know if anybody wants to play. We might have some, but I don't know. I don't want to fuck the flow of the gig up, but y'all are here. So we're going to do a special song off of the Orange record, the Chain Reaction record. I am a dummy. This is Nigel's favorite song. He brought this to the table years ago. Let's see how this goes. It's got a hard bridge. Just don't, whatever. There you go. Thank you. Danny Abel. Bad man. Nigel Hall, everyone. I say that went better than the time we did it 7 years ago. I think we were under a different influence back then, all of us. That was called Rainbow Vision. It's a beautiful song. I'd like to bring up Sam Fribush, fabulous organist, keyboard player, auxiliary keys. Start the guests. Nigel, you're not leaving, right? You're just thank you, right? we gotta get this set up. We'll jump in a wine glass. Put a wine glass right there. Let's have a drink break, band. Drink it up. Miami Jazz Fest, everybody. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Oh, shit. We're getting it together. So we're doing Give It Up, right, boys?
Thank you. Thank you.
jokes, y'all, I'll tell you.
I'm not.